Just a shout out to my YouTube viewers out there. Hope you're having a great day. We're nearly catch up to my game I've been playing offline, 37 to 31, which is amazing in itself. This game has the potential to be one of the best games of all time. You may never know. So, yeah. It's a great game, but we need to have a serious conversation. Tell me in the comments below on what do you think's better out of the PS5 or the Xbox Series 1, because right now I'm kind of thinking, do you trade in your PS5 for an Xbox One, or do you keep the PS5? So let me know in the comments, because the Xbox One is just slaughtering PlayStation at the moment as we speak. I mean, both systems have got both games, but to me, Xbox One seems to be winning. It doesn't mean to say in 6 months' time that PlayStation 5 will have a massive comeback, but it's one of those things to say, well, let's build a flex capacitor and go into the future, and that's cool, and see. So let me know what you guys think is the best system, and I'll highly consider about changing as far as you guys are. Sorry, I'm too interested in having this debate discussion about which is a better system rather than concentrating on the game. So I've been thinking about a lot of work too, just to say, well, what's a better online system? So look. Get in the comments, just let me know what you think the better system is to help me make my mind, especially too that the Xbox Series 1's so got Age of Empires 4 coming out, which makes it, you know, which that seems to be a really good game as well. So
machinery. I've had a change of heart. suspended in the drill beam.
Knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful.
Yes! Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly. Straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase courts repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.
New tourists, home! Welcome to the jewel of Arcadia!
Blaze Quartz.
Phase Quartz, Blaze Quartz, any quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinov minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. And Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid.
Wait,
that...
afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Are we
stuff that up. So it's not that.
If Molonoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk.
If Molonoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
Oh, okay.